know, ladies and gentlemen, there's a lot of talk today about juvenile delinquency.
And both